this evening, earlier this evening, I had a phone call at home from one of my on-duty firemen here at the fire hall in Portland, and said that the fire hall had been hit by a tornado. They were looking out the door when it actually happened and said there was some circular motion of some leaves and stuff in the parking lot. So he said it felt like and looked like and sounded like the whole roof lifted off the building. And you see from behind here the debris that they're cleaning up. It indeed did happen that basically the whole roof lifted off the building, and it threw it about probably 100 yards toward the east and ended up in the street behind the fire hall here, and then all around in the areas of the apartments and the homes behind the fire hall.